Yo. Yo, Lord, check this out, bro. Leave Old Red alone, bro. I keep telling y'all Old Red is a monster, B. I just seen Old Red versus Trez. Shout out to Trez. I think he did his thing. I think we want to talk about Trez. You know what I'm saying? But I did have Old Red winning 3-0. I'm not going to hold you. When Old Red is in his bag, he's one of the most dangerous battle rappers, bro. And it's been like this from the door. The only thing that messes Old Red up is he be stumbling and fumbling and choking. I'm telling you, as far as the material, as far as the aggression, like he's over here bumping Trez. Like, yo, Old Red really be wigging on people, bro. I've been saying that. In my opinion, he's the best in Jersey. I keep saying it. He's the best in Jersey, bro. Like, yo. Him and Trez was a good battle. See, I'm gonna tell you what the problem is for me with Trez, right? And it's not even so much a problem. This is me. This is my opinion here. You know what I'm saying? I seen Trez live his first battle, right? I already knew Trez had bars. We in an era now where everybody got bars. The same way Trez got bars, none got bars. I mean, Sin Kennedy got bars. Prep got bars. Like, everybody right about now has a good pen in battle rap. You know what I'm saying? All the writers that came out and they on little leagues, they're everywhere. My thing with Trez is this. I've been watching him for so long. It's like I want to see him get to the next level. I don't want you to just be known because you're nice and rebuttaling. And let's be clear here. He's definitely one of the top when it comes to rebuttaling right now. Like when it used to be Sharon and DNA and you got Hollow and you got Diz. Like I would definitely say Trez has made a lane for himself. He don't even have basic rebuttals. He has good rebuttals, like intelligent rebuttals, like straight up. And then the fact that he'll do it back to back to back, that's a talent. That's a gift. A lot of people cannot do that. Like straight up and down, they really can't do. They can try, but he does it effortlessly. You see what I'm saying? So it's like he already cemented himself as far as rebuttaling, but I just feel like he can do more than that. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this at one point in time. It was Trez and it was Chess. That's all people was talking about. These are two young gunners, one from Spit That Heat, one from We Go Hard. And eventually we got to see him battle each other. And like I feel like Chess grew. And this is not about Chess, it's about Trez, but I'm telling you where I'm coming from. You feel me? Like I feel like Chess is on another level than Trez, but I honestly feel like Trez can reach that level too. I feel like Trez, at times, you say things. But you don't always say it with conviction. Look at your battle versus Flocko L. You and him was literally wilding on each other in a classic. That was a classic Trez battle. You feel me? I just feel like, bro, when you look at Shotgun Suge, if he wasn't aggressive, he would be just regular. It's the aggression that's helping him. The same with Old Red. Old Red don't just say bars. He be on it. He be on you barking it. And like, I just feel like if Trez was more like that going at his opponent, where he's all over them, barking on them, screaming them, but still saying the same things, he'd be entirely different Trez. The battles would look way better for him, in my opinion. I'm not saying he's trash. I'm not saying he don't know bars, but it's just like I feel like he always had that. You feel me? Like I kind of expect more at this point from Trez than just to have bars. Hey, yo, Old Red said that Av left Cave Gang because when Av was in the hospital, nobody from Cave Gang checked on him. Like, hey, yo. Now, I had heard that, but I didn't know if that was true. You know what I'm saying? To see Old Red say it in a battle, and then Trez rebutted it and was just like, he pretty much was just like, I'm a real street nigga. I was really on the Av. Like, I guess that was his way of saying why he ain't see Av. And then just like, was just like, oh, snap. So it's just like, that's true? Like, wow, okay, yeah. I see why Av left now. Now I definitely see why Av left. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not even gonna hold you. But it's just like, that was like, wow. That was kind of crazy. You know what I'm saying? Old Red had a Motherland bar. That was dope. Trez rebutted it. That was super fire. It was better than what Old Red said. Old Red, I seen you sit there saying, okay, it's the same bar. But nah, Trez is actually better than yours. And the fact that it was rebutted was even fire. It was even more fire. You know what I'm saying? I just had all three rounds. I just think that there was levels to this battle. There was definitely levels to this battle. I'm going to keep it real with you, B. Who we, like, I need to see Old Red battle somebody. I need to see Old Red battle somebody. Not even, not talking about Trez, nothing like that, but give Old Red a name now. Would y'all want to see Old Red versus Hollow? Like, real talk. Real talk. Because Old Red ready to start calling names out, B. And I think if you put the right people in front of Old Red, you're going to bring out a beast in him. I see it. I already see it. I feel like he's one of the most underrated in battle rap, period. Period of all times. You know what I'm saying? And I know his, I know O'Red resume. This goes all the way back to when he had the dreads and he done lost to Scripps and Swave and like I've been watching him since, well, Block City. I forgot the Block City battle with Moneybags. Like I've been watching O'Red. I feel like he's highly underrated. You know what I'm saying? Straight up and down. Let's start giving this nigga's name. Some names. I think O'Red, I want to see O'Red versus Hollow, but we're going to put some bully type time. I know it's soon. I know it's soon. I'm not mad at seeing O'Red versus Jack. I know. We only seen one battle from, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't mind seeing that, though. Because O'Red got bars, but O'Red could go into that bully category, too. You feel what I'm saying? He can go into that category, too. And these are about style clashes. I think that Red and Jack would be stupid. I kind of feel like that. You know what I'm saying? I want to see O'Red get in front of somebody and really show the hell out and really act crazy. And I feel like he's at that point. You know what I'm saying? As far as Trez goes, Trez keep doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like if he turn up some, give us a little bit more energy. You know what I'm saying? Really like start wilding on your opponent. I feel like the reception will be way better for you. Even though you have a good reception, I'll be real with you. I feel like the rebuttals are really holding Trez down at this point. You know what I'm saying? Like, when you hear Trez, the first thing that comes to your mind is three of them things. You feel me? I feel like, okay, you got that. You got to step it up now to the part where it's just like, that ain't the only thing niggas know about you. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, we know you got bars, but we in the era now where everybody got bars. That's the reason why you gotta clear that. You know what I'm saying? You got to create a gap between you and everybody else who has bars. And that's where energy comes in. That's where performance comes in. That's where aggression comes in. It's not now you separating the bars. Look at Chilla Jones. Chilla Jones was the most boringest battle rapper on earth at one point. Keep it real. He was super boring. And then he just started turning up out of nowhere. And then changed niggas' entire outlook on Chilla Jones. You don't hear people saying he's boring no more. You see people saying they want to see him now. It's just like, it wasn't really that crazy, I feel like, before for Chilla Jones. We all know we got to be at bars. We all know we can scheme and whatnot. Think about it. All right, you got Trez and you got Hitman Holla. Who's more creative with their bars? Obviously, Trez. Trez bars is better than Hitman. But I'm pretty sure if you put a battle with... If Hitman and Trez was the battle of the same person, more people going to want to see Hitman do it. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it's about the bars. But when this era where everybody got bars, you're going to have to add something to that. Add something to it so it's not just the bars holding you down. Because if your opponent has just as good enough bars, then why should people pick you? You see what I'm saying? But if you can really... That's what vets do. Look at Goods. It's not like Goods is sitting here rapping a million fire bars. That's what the vets do. The vets don't have to rely on... I hate to say it like that, but it's the truth. You want bars in battle rap, but the vets, they know how to win versus a nigga who got mad bars. Look at Goods in Danger Zone. Danger Zone was rapping his ass off. He was really trying. Look at Danger Zone and Big T. Danger Zone got more bars than Big T. He was really trying. And he lost both those battles, clearly. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, yo, I'm not mad at the bars, Trez, keep doing your thing. I just need a little bit more energy, man. Just a little bit more energy. Get up there and really start acting like you want to be one of these top niggas. Get up there and act like you really want one of these top checks. You know what I'm saying? Like, real rap. Don't just get up there and just, you know, you got a rebuttal. That's cool. You got some fireballs. Cool. Add more to that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like put yourself in a bubble. We all was talking about you was holding yourself down. You know what I'm saying? I still feel like you could be doing that right now, but I feel like you're kind of comfortable, it seems to me. Like, you're battling, and it's cool, but it's not groundbreaking. You feel what I'm saying? I need you to step it up, bro. I need you to step it up. But at the end of the day, it was a good battle, but I gave it to O'Red clearly, man. 3-0. Let me know who you want to see O'Red battle next. Let me see who you want to see Trez battle next. I'm out. 1.